This morning I'm craving for my childhood favorite, chicken fingers. It's pretty cool how Magnolia has this easy to cook version of cheesy chicken fingers. So I have my pan of oil, it's really hot, now we're ready to fry. Smells so good already. Cheesy chicken fingers. I think it's ready. It cooks really quick. See? It's golden brown. Smells so yummy. So I personally want this mixture of ketchup and mayo. Mix it. Go ahead. Take a bite. Cheesy chicken finger.
Oh, good.
You know what, for a guy like me, who's always on the move, this is perfect.